First, though, we have more breaking news in Seattle tonight. Police say a woman was shot during a robbery in South Seattle. Witnesses say the woman was walking when someone tried to steal her purse and then shot her. She was taken to Harborview Medical Center in critical condition, and police are still searching for the suspect.